Hi guys, Julia. So today I'm going to be doing a Despicable Me 3. Two, what the hell? Three. Three voice. What's it called? Voice thingy, impression. So hopefully I will sound like them. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to find the battery thing because the tablet's charging. Just, oh, here it is. Seven. Okay, so I'm gonna put the trailer on. I've seen the whole movie yesterday because I went to cinema with my cousins. And today I'm going to do the voice impressions of whoever's on here. Hopefully they're all on here. I really want to do the girls. Oh man. Okay. So you guys know who Groot is. Who Edith. So the three little girls, if you've seen one and two, you probably know who the girls are. Then there's this new character called his name's Evil Brett. Yeah, Evil Brett, you know, like. And apparently he's like, he used to be this actor, and then they cancelled his show, so now he's a real villain. And Groot and Drew, I mean, well, it's kind of complicated. Anyway, so, just watch it. It's cool. Right? Okay. Nope. Okay. So the first role is heist music from Evil Bright. So let's see. Heist music. Dun dun dun. Okay, that was terrible. So that purple guy's doing it right.
It's some kind of monster.
Wait, that's not a monster. That's a man wearing shoulder pads. There's only one supervillain whose
like
fashion sense is quite outdated. Freak Balthazar Flat. I want every agent on the scene immediately.
Agent Crucy, are closing fast.
Okay. Wait, I just gotta read here that. So Lucy said something, which is obviously the mom of the girls, right?
Wait, that's not a monster. That's a man wearing shoulder pads. There's only one supervillain whose fashion sense is quite outdated. Freak Balthazar Flat. I want every agent on the scene immediately.
Agent Crucy, are closing fast.
Okay. Hey, it's Agent Lucy, and we're closing fast.
Wait, why? What did you call us?
Then Groot says, like, what did you call us? Like, what did you call us? I can barely do his voice. That's your next two dogs, sorry.
See, you know, Groot and Lucy mushed together. Groosy!
Oh, just, you know, Groot and Lucy mushed together. Groosy. Oh, I like it. Not a lot. I don't like it. I don't know if I'm good at this. I feel like I'm good, but I think I'm terrible. Okay. So Gru is like, when he sees the boat full of bubblegum, he goes like, "Wah!" No, wait, what the hell? So I can't do that. I can't do Steel Corral. What he thinks.
Get ready!
Get ready!
Get ready
for. Okay, I'm offending them right now. No, I'm not. I mean, I'm offending myself. I'm so embarrassed right now. No, I'm not. So, right now, the boat is like floating in the air. Hello, girl. Ha ha. Bing.
What about that?
Ba da ba bam. Girls.
What? Oh, girl.
Girls. Bam.
Dance fight.
Dance fight.
Gotcha.
Not demo. Not now.
I'm going to get that. Okay.
This is not over!
This is not over! Boom! By the way, the one that said this is not over is the evil bright. It kind of sounds like Gru. Oh, I gotta see. This fight is so cool. He's like obviously naked, his rubber gum on him. Oh my god, I've gotta do that. Okay, so obviously I have to do that. Happy birthday to you. I can't do his voice. Okay, let's skip to the end. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Ha ha ha. That way you. Wait, hit the music. Who's bad? Okay, so that was the whole trailer. Now, there weren't any of the girls, sadly, but there were two minions. There was no Dru or Gru, or I mean, no, there was Gru. So there was only Evil Brat, two minions, and yeah. Oh, and you guys know how the main three minions are Bob, Stewart, and Kevin. Well, in Despicable Me 3, they actually changed them, and now they're Mel. Well, Mel's the only one to talk about. Then I saw a picture with them. It's like Mel, Harry, and it's either Dave or Phil. I can't tell the difference between them. And you're probably wondering how I know all these names. Well, I just look it up. So. Hope you like my voice impression, and hopefully, I mean, if you're watching this on YouTube, then obviously I liked it. I mean, not that I liked it, but I just want to make you laugh and not feel totally embarrassed, because I was making a video of, you know how when, in Finding Dory, when Destiny and Dory are, like, talking to each other from both, and you go, da-da-da, with the names? That was so embarrassing. I watched it. Oh my god, guys, I felt so embarrassed. I couldn't even put it on. So if you're looking for that video, sorry I didn't make it, because it's just so embarrassing. Anyway, hope you like this video. Tell me which other videos you like to see. And subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye! Tell me what other films.